Yeah, dude, I am so ready to go to Hoth. Look at me. I look. I look like I'm some kind of like Star Wars smuggler.
Fucking Hoth has nothing on me.
Oh, what?
Come on, ride the train.
Oh, that's right. There was a train.
This is a different train.
It is?
Yeah, the other train had a
giant cannon. In a world that's so futuristic, that train is ancient.
Yeah, it is. Like my helmet.
You look that your helmet is like where it blocks out your face could be like any kind of like science fiction horror mystery where it's like who's the man in the mask and then it opens and then it's just like a mirror of whoever opened it. It's been you the whole time.
What a twist. Everything was planned right down to the last detail, but
the fact of the matter was they just weren't ready to handle. It's also very like Jet Set Radio underwater. Those big bulbs could be like some super headphones. The best way to listen to music is in a vacuum of your own helmet.
Just completely surround yourself.
Which would not let you listen to music because
it would be a vacuum and you'd be dead.
Wait.
You can see his teeth through the helmet. That's creepy as shit.
I was just about to. That was, yeah.
He's like grimacing.
Is it not a human in there? Because that is just like, he's constantly in, well, it is a vacuum. Maybe it's sucking its face off. Look at him. He's dying. He's so fed up with it. I have no idea what they're talking about.
This is like a bunch of rebels. We have enough thermal energy to last 4 days.
Oh, I am a Star Wars smuggler.
There you go. And we're returning the thermal energy we got on our last raid back to our home base.
My chick. Look like a girl. Not that I care, but I was curious. That was weird. Texturing.
It's an Akrid. It's a freaking huge Akrid.
It's a freaking huge Akrid.
Oh god, guys, put me underwater. I'm not suited for the desert life.
Other than the intense heat you probably are experiencing, the suit's probably protecting you quite well against the sand.
Maybe. No! That guy I wasn't invested in!
Oh no! 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 Oh, he's... You cannot live through that.
Wait, was that your quick time event?
I didn't have a quick time.
Okay, neither did I.
If I did, I failed it horribly. I didn't see the button. Did you have a quick time event?
I did not. Because
if you did, that means I probably did, and then I just never saw it.
You want to grab guns. It's
behind us. Keep the category G at a distance. Do we have to walk to the end of the train?
No. All right. She won't go any faster than this. Unload the cargo into that anchorage. Lighten the load should keep us ahead of it. So the lighten the load.
Is that you way down there?
We're heading the right way. You see all those like little orange things next to you? The little tiny like trash can looking ones? Shoot those and you'll drop stuff off the thing.
Like, they look like explosive barrels?
Yeah. You know, we gotta make it all the way to the end of the train. There you go. There, see there's a big old acre coming in. He might destroy that thing before we get to it. So we can get from here.
No.
Okay, he got that one. Anyway, on this one. See how that broke?
Yeah.
Now don't break too whenever he comes up, whatever side you break, that's the side the barrels fly down. Oh god.
We need to get off this last car.
We can prep it. Whatever side it comes up will destroy these little things. Ah. No! Why'd I fall off? What happened? Right, he's coming up from the left, so shoot the one on the left. Shoot the little canister on the left. Well, not run. He's way over there. I'm back. Ow. So now he just waits. There we go.
Can we shoot him?
Yeah. You can. See, the barrels went. That's how you do it. So now we prep this one.
Oh, I see now. Yeah. I see what you're throwing down. So I'm finally picking it up.
There you go. So we prep this.
Oh, it's probably easier if I am up there.
Yeah.
Maybe.
So here it comes. We shoot this one. He gets a container full of explosions.
Right, I'll be ready for the next one. I picked up this rocket launcher and I've only got one missile. Alright.
We gotta keep moving up. Oh shit! Well, I died again.
You did it again!
Quick! Release the ones on the train that would hit them.
They're all gone. There's none left.
There's these right here.
Except for the ones I'm already standing on.
Yeah. You don't want to stand up there. Because when he comes back, I'm shooting those. And when he's behind, we're kind of fucked. This fucking diving suit, man.
All right.
It's ruining me. All right.
I got like a new gun after rolling the slot machine.
Yeah.
Last game. I don't think it was a great idea.
Oh, shit.
To use a laser gun energy.
Oh, no. There's a point in the game where thermal energy stops being an issue. We are not at that point yet. I think after this like sub-episode, you might want to switch out of it. Because you are going to have a very bad time.
It has unlimited ammo.
Yeah. But we don't have unlimited thermal energy.
No, we do not. That is for sure.
Ow. Get up the fucking... There we go. Oh, God, here he comes! Shouldn't we be going faster since he keeps taking part of the train off?
We should be, yes. But maybe he's going faster because he's powering himself up.
On train. Where is he? Eat that, asshole! Ah!
Well, you need to stop falling off the train.
I didn't fall off the train.
You're still going to beat me in points, though. Because I'm not doing anything.
Why don't you help?
I'm afraid to shoot the only gun I have now.
Pick more guns up. There's plenty of them.
They're all energy weapons, because that's what I chose.
Oh, every last one of them?
They have been so far.
That is unfortunate.
Oh, not this.
Oh, those missed. Oh, they didn't miss. Fantastic. Here, where are you? Oh, that's you up there.
I'm way back here.
Whoops. I mean, that was the right decision. Yeah, fuck you!
We left the cat G in the dust.
Whoop. It's good because we're running out of train.
Is it all empty now?
We're almost out of explosives.
We're at a train.
Yeah, we're at a train. We're gonna start
shooting him with a gun.
Yep. You know it, buddy. I'm gonna take these hand cannons.
Oh my gosh. What a shot. Look what I did. I put him back in the dust.
What?
It was all me.
I wasn't even looking.
One
I was down below.
Round.
Good job.
One mech sniper around, I should say.
Nice. Keep shooting.
Right in the gullet. It didn't work this time. Yeah, it did.
It's teamwork. Very tempted to shoot you.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You didn't die. You're fine. Here he comes, by the way. Nice shot.
What a
damn
shot. All right, that's out of ammo.
Oh, that's not good.
I got a rocket launcher now, though.
Good. Make sure you aim for the mouth.
Oh, I am. I aim for orange. Real estate.
Real estate.
that rocket is really slow.
Yeah, it is. Once you get the hand cannon, they're pretty good. They're very fast. Where is he?
I'm going to predict he's popping up on the right. His right.
Yeah.
Oh, the rocket doesn't even travel far enough. That's not cool.
Oh, we're done. You're on the chopper. It's on the other side of the...
I went underneath.
Jesus Christ, it's really far away.
I'm picking up all the rifle ammo as I leave. I'm sorry.
Well, I'm
going to do this.
Is
this a rifle? That's a rifle. No, those are rifles.
Oh God, hurry.
I guess we did it.
Yeah, we did. Oh no.
Can you cut the rear section loose? I'll try.
Can you cut the rear section loose?
It should be
it's
more
like a
muffled.
Random deep voice, dude.
That was me. Disconnected. Pachunk. Look at those textures. Fucking top of the line.
Get it? The line? Because we're on a train?
They would be dead. That would ricochet everything.
Also, two of them are going to die anyway because they're on the side that's going to get cut loose.
Yeah.
Oh. See, I thought it was bad textures, but that's obviously like a hairy mustache or something.
It looks like a horseshoe crab. Chomp. Fuck that guy. We're out of here.
Did we kill the bug?
No. We ran.
Because if we didn't kill the bug, I feel like this whole section was pointless because we could have just jumped in the helicopters right off the bat.
They had to load the thermal energy from the train onto the helicopters.
What? How did they do that? Those helicopters weren't plugged in with nothing.
It's, they used the same way we could shoot thermal energy. That's how they did it. They shot it at the helicopters. You might have a better score than I did. I died quite a bit. Yeah.
That's what I get for standing back and letting you do all the work.
Damn, that face is creepy. It's only 7 minutes. My box is...
Seven-minute fight.
We're going to go back to the campaign menu so you can fix your guns.
Yeah.
See you in a bit.
It was a new gun, man. I had to.
Where we are, or which direction to go. We've already used up all that thermal energy we snagged.
It was all for naught.
All for nothing.
You found a place to land?
Stupid acrids. Stupid acrids. Okra bugs.
So no one gets to vote on this. Someone's shooting at us.
No! Can you guess which one's me?
No, I have no idea. We all look so similar. Oh my God. Look at you. You want to be a beetle so bad you buried yourself halfway into the ground.
We have a different point of view. I can't see myself right now.
Oh. Oh, that dude just died. Did you see that? Did that shot come from behind you?
Yeah, it did.
Because it came from in front of me.
Yeah.
He's waiting. Okay, here we go. Get ready. Go!
First things first. Behind this wall so you can look at my face.
Oh my gosh, the mustache.
I can't look at it on my own. It sucks. Like, I can't.
You're like on drugs too because your eyes are like very deep red.
Yeah. This is a great helmet. What is this?
He could be anywhere.
Oh, I put it on a cloaking field. That's neat. Look, I'm invisible.
You kinda are. What are you carrying? Oh, that's what you're carrying.
Yeah. The cloaking.
Oh, you invaded me.
It's fading
out. Wow, it's really hard to see yourself.
Yeah, it is. I'm not going to use that. Oh, you bitch. Make sure you shoot the snipers.
I'm just now seeing enemies. Oh my god. He just shot me while he was jumped in the air.
Did you die? Did you die already?
Yes.
I'm taking your...
I just got one shot.
I'm taking your sniper rifle. Where is he? Oh. Oh shit, I'm reloading. No. Oh god. There's a guy right there next to you. Never mind, I got him. The headshot.
Oh, that must have been what I got shot. No, I'm behind him shooting. There's a mech right there, though.
It's okay, I've got disc grenades. I'll disc him up. Disc, son! I missed. Come on, hold still.
God damn it.
Another sniper?
No, it's this mech.
Hang on, he's almost dead. One more grenade should do it. He has a mech sniper rifle. Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Popping out just to shoot him a couple times. And
there, double grenades on him. He's dead. Boom. There's a dude around this side somewhere. Where is he? They killed him.
I just shot somebody on the roof.
Nice. It's probably a sniper.
Oh. Ooh, look at this!
What is it?
Battle armor.
Nice.
Why these guys weren't using it, I don't know.
I'm behind an enemy who just sniped someone, now he's taunting. Three headshots. Yes.
Oh.
Oh my god. Enemy battle gauge is low, which means we've almost won. Watch out. Tunnel face is coming through. I just missed all... yeah, good job, team.
Okay, now's our chance. We'll use that train to get the hell out of here.
Focus the camera.
I don't remember how to do that.
Hold down on the D-pad. Dinosaurs!
Whoa! They're really noisy.
Yeah. But this is like a really cool fight. You can see their weak spot, by the way. Keep popping, locking them! I don't even know if you can hurt them until they jump down.
Can we actually hit them right now?
I don't think so. Whoa!
Oh, I was just about to do that. I was wondering.
Fucked up that train.
You were like underneath the train. Did you die?
No, I was next to it.
It looked like you were on top of it.
Oh no.
So can you guess? Pile bunker.
That is the melee weapon. Can you guess the mechanic of these monsters? Judging by the way they look and what they're doing.
Ah! I guess they're going to stun us with their screams or something? Or they're going to summon more people with their screams? All I know is they're both attacking me right now.
Yeah, they are. Shoot him in the head. Oh, he's not dead. There we go. That's okay, I've got one pinned. Watch out, he's gonna spit on you.
Is this dude?
See that? That move's a stun, and also, they don't have eyes. They go by sound.
Oh.
Yeah. He fucked you. Oh, this isn't good. I think they know I'm on this tower. Quick, he's down. Shoot him in the weak points. See? There was a tip. Any sound will draw their attention.
So I'm gonna throw a grenade over there to get them away.
Yep. If you also grenade their stomachs, they should fall over. Get down, bitch. Please don't destroy my tower. Shit. Come on, don't notice me.
Woo!
Thank you, Yana Chang. You're directly beneath me. No! My beautiful tower! Ah, fuck. I gotta go find a gun. Yeah. Where are all the guns at?
I died again.
Ah, typical. Okay, I got a regen grenade. Fuck! No! There we go. Healing him up.
Killed one.
Did you? Or did it just fall down? Oh, you did kill one. Fantastic. Ah!
Fuck, I should have fired. I shouldn't have fired!
Oh no! Save me! No, all the things I don't need disappeared! Alright, that one has taken less damage than the other one. Alright, he's looking. Someone needs to shoot that's not me.
Oh, so does he... Is that... Oh my god.
Thank you. Yeah, that mode is when he's looking. Oh! Hey, I got him.
Nice.
Oh boy. Sweet tea energy.
You can hook up the puddles of tea energy?
Yep.
Time to get out of here. Get on the train.
Probably should have told you that before. Oh well. But yeah. Anything on the ground. Except that weapons.
Except weapons. Well, that was pretty interesting now that I know what the fight is.
Yeah.
I thought they could just constantly, like, find you.
Nope, it's when they stand up and
charge
they look.
You. When they stun you.
Yeah. Mission complete.
I died needlessly then.
Hey, we
I was
got
standing
one.
Still, hoping.
Got that face. Yeah!
Skip to my low.
All right.
Open boxes.
So that's chapter 2 done. Next chapter is the last chapter of this mission. Or this episode. And we'll do that next video. See you then.